You don't have to go far to see this huge blade spinning in the summer wind. One of these supplies enough homegrown power for 500 homes. With hundreds of turbines across the landscape, the state has reached a landmark.
Just recently, Iowa has actually exceeded at 20% of our total electrical generation from wind energy. And that leads the nation and is second only to Denmark worldwide.
As a result, Iowa has become a model for America, which is why industry leaders are meeting here to try to spread wind energy across the country.
Mid-America and the utility here has been doing a lot of wind energy development. It's probably it's the utility, I think, nationally that has the highest wind in its portfolio.
Right now, MidAmerican is working on one of the largest projects in the U.S., constructing nearly 200 turbines in Cass County, which will push wind power to 25% of the energy it generates.
So it's a great source of jobs all through the industry, from supply chain, through manufacturing, assembly, through the installation and development of the projects.
The Iowa Wind Energy Association says 3,700 people now work in the industry in the state, and they hope for 15,000 new jobs in the next two decades if those here continue to move the wind in the right direction.
We have to be commercially viable as an independent entity and not rely on government subsidies forever. What we're looking for is the ability to have a vision that's in place that helps the industry plan for the future.